Cryptkeeper?
No, I'm Fran Drescher without makeup. Tonight's scary tale is about three ghoulish brothers in the city of Philadelphia who get more out of Halloween night than they bargained for.
Sounds scary.
And warm and funny, too. Or as I like to call it, must-scream TV.